Well, the forest is a hive of activity today. Very enthusiastic bird song. Very few people, which is even better. One or two dogs, which is grand. Some mindful solitude. It's quite damp, quite cool, but that's okay. Spring is here. These majestic trees, decimated by the storms last year. It's about 16 months ago, February 2014. We came up here and it was as if somebody had swung a 50-foot axe around the place. Wanton and indiscriminate damage as a consequence of the high winds and gales, and I think one stage a hurricane was reported here in Ireland. You can still see a bit of damage around. Still an uprooted tree over there. A tree leaning to the side there. The Forestry Commission here has been quite active as well in deforesting areas of Clare, apparently to clear land so that farmers can rear more cattle to sell beef to China. But I wouldn't really know about these things. All I know is it's wonderful to come here and be in the forest. Ah, look. Nice little place to sit. and the sound of rain. Washes over, cleanses, sound of people in the distance. And here I'm still. Maybe it's true what they say. There's no Wi-Fi here, but the connection is better. Happy Sunday.